Officials from the Ministry of Tourism's office in Toronto, Canada, remain optimistic that more Canadians will visit the Bahamas after the launch of its new flyaway campaign recently. Senior manager Paul Strawn says his team has been marketing the Bahamas and making every effort to increase visitor arrivals from that country. Strawn says while the feedback has been pretty good, tourism teams plan to tap into other markets in that area soon.
The tourism office is charged with working and negotiating with the tour operators, the airlines, the travel agents, and with actually marketing the Bahamas in various ways. Broadcast media, social media, digital media, and everything in between. So in summation, it's about marketing the Bahamas and increasing the number of Canadian visitors to the Bahamas. We've seen a significant increase from Montreal in particular. We have a non-stop flight from Calgary, which is in Western Canada, and that particular flight with its WestJet, we've seen double-digit increases and very heavy load factors out of that market. And we're also looking to go further afield and try to develop the market in Vancouver.